Side effects may include.
So, summer's in the air. Anyone been to any pool parties? Anyone thinking of going to any pool parties yet? Well, if you're thinking of going to a pool party, you should know that there are side effects, which going to pool parties, side effects may include staring at your best friend's daughter, getting a black eye from your best friend whose daughter is smoking, accidentally jumping in the pool with your wallet in your pocket and now you have to get a new punch card for the frozen yogurt place even though you were one frozen yogurt away from a free large frozen yogurt. Getting in a fight with Stacey because she wore the same bikini as you. Nose chafing. You know why you might get nose chafing, Reggie? From tipping your shades down to check out hot babes. And your best friend's daughter. And the final side effect to going to pool parties is knowing what your mum's boobs look like. I don't make it up, I'm just telling you, that's a side effect. If you go to a pool party with your mum, you're going to find out what her boobs look like. And remember, they nourished you at one point. Now, gym membership. Anyone to know what side effects can be joining the gym? Well, if you've got a gym membership, you should know that the side effects may include deciding you'll go to the gym today, but then realising you're too tired, so you'll go tomorrow. It's tomorrow, you're still tired, and maybe you'll just go this weekend. Not going this weekend. Feeling guilty about paying $49 a month, so you finally go, but oh God, everyone's in shape, and am I the only one in this gym who's not in shape, and should I leave now before everybody sees me crying on a stationary bike? And the final side effect to having a gym membership is, of course, cancelling your gym membership. And then joining another gym and starting the whole circle all over again. Anyone here wear jean shorts, what we're calling jorts nowadays? Yeah, Mo, you rock a pair of jorts, right? You rock a pair of jorts every now and then. Yeah, well, you should know that there are side effects that come with wearing jorts, jean shorts. And those side effects may include saying the word friggin'. Getting really excited whenever you hear a Smash Mouth song. Yelling at your dad, do we have a problem, dog? Having just enough shrooms for yourself and that girl, Emily, but not your friend, Scott. Sorry, Scott. Riding a bike, not because you care about the environment, but because you've got too many DUIs. Being a stepdad. And the final side effect to wearing jorts is HPV, probably. That was Side Effects May Include.
Side Effects May Include.